Hello to all. Today's problem is from gravitation of the book C VERMA. Here we have a mass of weight 600 newton on the surface of earth, and the mass has to be brought to another planet, say Mars. Now we have here four graphs A, B, C and D, which represents the weight of the body from Earth to the Mars. The weight of the body on the Earth surface at T equal to 0 is 600 newton, and weight of the body on the surface of Mars at T equal to T0 is say 200 newton. Now A is Earth here and B is Mars. The body is brought from Earth to Mars. At T equal to 0, the particle at Earth surface, at T equal to T0, the particle at Mars. Now, let's discuss about the graph one by one. First, I discuss for graph A, where the weight of the particle lost linearly. Nevertheless, go to the actual answer. At T equal to 0, particle weight is 0. As particle move towards B, the weight due to A is decreases and due to B increases. And there should be a single point at which the weight of the particle becomes 0. There is only one point in which the force due to both the planet are equal and opposite, and so net force on the particle is 0, and hence the weight of the body 0 at that point. So weight can be 0 for a single time, so weight will be 0 for one time, not two times or not 0 times. So our correct option is option C. Okay, thank you. Please subscribe the channel.